Hello will be hitting the screens on December the 22nd and the film's producer and hero Akhil's dad Nagarjuna is pretty confident that the film will be a sure shot hit. Nag says the film is complete and the output is simply superb. He insists that the audience are going to find the action parts really exciting. And he goes on to add that in some parts, Akhil reminds one of Jackie Chan. You will get to watch some amazing action sequences in Hello. We wanted to present something really different in terms of action and we roped in Bobby Brown, a stunt choreographer from Hollywood. The action you watched in the teaser has been put together by him. In fact, we set aside nearly 30 days only for the action sequences. We shot one entire action episode on the rooftops of Krishnanagar. There is no moment in the entire sequence when Akhil touches ground, says a visibly excited Nagarjuna. The film will be liked by the young and old alike, says he, adding that Akhil performed all the stunts by himself without using a dupe. The proud father says the film has turned out to be just like he wanted it to be. As he has been saying it for some time, Nagarjuna once again said that Hello is indeed Akhil's debut film.